Hello, I'm talking to some friends of mine, Phil and Marion, who just kind of finished using their amazing gas stove, which everybody seems to have these days, as I just showed you. And this is Phil, hello. And what's this you're eating?
This is haggis, rice and haggis.
Rice and haggis?
Waitrose haggis.
Waitrose haggis, no less.
Yes, and it is quality.
Yeah.
Very nice.
They
easy
do
to cook.
Yeah.
Easy to cook just right for camping. There we go.
And so they do tinned haggis now?
Tinned haggis.
Okay. Can I actually have a little mouthful of that and see what it tastes like? Oh yeah, that's not half bad, is it?
Pretty good.
It's a kind of savoury mince.
It tastes like the real deal.
Very good. What were you saying just now about sort of communion? You were thinking about going to the main service or not?
Beer and hymns.
What's beer and hymns?
Where you go and have lolly or belly beer and sing hymns. God,
right.
Know the Great Jehovah. And in the words of somebody who'd never been there before, it can be quite uplifting.
Mm. So what, is there just a guy with a piano or something? Or?
Yeah, just a guy with a piano.
Mm.
And I believe they've got projected words this year rather than hymn sheets.
Okay. Yeah.
But it gets particularly gets the men singing lustily and whatever.
But not lustfully.
Not lustfully, but lustily.
Okay.
Having consumed probably a pint of organic. But it's almost like singing in a traditional sense, really.
Yeah.
You know, sort of with a community feel.
Mm.
It's an experience.
Mm. So you said the main stage was a bit muddy at the minute?
Apparently so. Yeah, I think the rain has caused it to pond a bit.
Okay.
So it might be a bit difficult for a comedian service.
Mm.
When you're all trying to sit down on it. So it would be very wise to take ground sheets.
Just
we
float.
Yeah. But the festival will stop for those 2 hours while that service is on.
Yeah. I think the missus is going to get her hair washed during that time.
Yeah.
just because her hair is more important to her than God. And it's just a good moment when hardly anybody else is going to be around, I think. So, cool.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
Yeah.